tomorrow I'm going to Pesaro for a short film, and I'm doing this hairstylist. It's really simple, it's red and black, because tomorrow I'm wearing some clothing red and black. And on my hair I use this, is called Pisla or Hammerbirds. And the color of my eyes is from color eye sprays. This is the final look. Ale, say hello. Say hello.
Hi.
Bye.
I'm brushing my hair with comb, and I'm doing simple braids, small. I'm securing it with an elastic. And I'm doing another braid. Now I'm taking a brush, but I don't brush my hair because there is a braid, and I take my hair in my hands and I'm doing a tail with an elastic. Now I'm doing a quite big braid, and I cover the elastic. I'm securing the braid with a hairpin. Now I show you how you can realize this pieceless wire. Take a cotton thread and knot. Now take a pisla and knot another time. Now take your favorite color and thread the pislas in the thread of cotton. This is the final result. For doing this, take a small power look and push from the bottom up. Secure it with elastic. Doing this what you want. I prepare piece last before because it's too fast to do it when you have just prepared it. This is the final look. I hope you enjoy and thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks.